he's suddenly gone all quiet. Everybody had left or been arrested. And I looked round and I thought, my God, I'm the only person left and they all know it's me. I thought, well, I've got to get out, but I can't go on the ground floor where they've all gone because I'll just be arrested. So I'll have to go out the way I came in, which is up there. There's a little sign lit up in green that says exit. I have to get from here up there now. I'm the only protester in the Albert Hall, so they know that I am a protester. I can't disguise the fact. So I just set off. I thought, I've just got to go up these steps and get out. So I set off walking, went up a row, across an aisle, went up another one. And then, just as I'm turning into the aisle in front of a row of people, I see a bouncer coming for me at the other side, and he's coming straight across towards me. So I look in my bag and think, well, what have I got? So I look in, oh, I've got a water pistol. So I take it out and point it at him. And everybody on this row goes, ah, like that. And then I look, and he's coming towards me. And he's getting really near me. So I go, I'll have to pull the trigger. So I pull the trigger, and out shoots this bright blue ink. I have forgotten I had put blue ink in the pistol, and it goes straight onto his white starched shirt.